My pastor always says, our lives are streams flowing into the same river towards whatever heaven lies in the mist beyond the falls.
Hello, sweetie. Hi.
Find the joy in your life, Edward. My dear friend, close your eyes and let the waters take you.
Good afternoon. My name is Edward Cole. I don't know what most people say at these occasions because, in all honesty, I've tried to avoid them. The simplest thing is, I loved him, and I miss it. Carter and I saw the world together, which is amazing when you think that only 3 months ago we were complete strangers. I hope that it doesn't sound selfish of me, but the last months of his life were the best months of mine. He saved my life, and he knew it before I did. I'm deeply proud that this man found it worth his while to know me. In the end, I think it's safe to say that we brought some joy to one another's lives. So, one day when I go to some final resting place, if I happen to wake up next to a certain wall with a gate, I hope that Carter's there to vouch for me and show me the ropes on the other side.
Edward Perryman Cole died in May. It was a Sunday in the afternoon, and there wasn't a cloud in the sky. He was 81 years old. Even now, I can't claim to understand the measure of a life. But I can tell you this. I know that when he died, his eyes were closed, and his heart was open. And I'm pretty sure he was happy with his final resting place, because he was buried on the mountain. And that was against the law.